Wool Products is a privately owned Australian company. With our sights firmly set on our customers' needs, we pride ourselves in producing the finest quality products from first-class Australian wool. For more than 200 years, this country's wool growers have been perfecting their flocks, so that today Australia is internationally recognised as the world's leading wool-growing nation. Wool Products carefully selects the best quality Australian wool. The wool chosen is Nüwe wool. Nüwe wool is a sustainable, natural, renewable and biodegradable fibre, grown by dedicated farmers who are stewards of their flocks and their land, farming for today, tomorrow and for the future.
I'm Dennis Rowley. Welcome to the Springwaters Dorset Stud and my backyard.
Pleased to meet you, Dennis. My name's Graeme Kerr, Managing Director of Woolstar Products. One of the most important characteristics of our Woolstar product range is to be able to trace the wool back to the farm.
This is typical of what we produce. At Springwaters, we have a Springwaters type of sheep, which we concentrate on breeding a typical Downs type wool without some of the impurities of perhaps other breeds that have more dark fibres, medulated fibre and this sort of stuff. We concentrate on having a dense, firm handling wool.
This is the type of wool that we need to produce our Woolstar product because it has it's the high micron, it gives us bulk, it's got some spring back into it. It's the perfect wool for bedding application, and we've had a lot of success using that, and we don't blend it with anything else, so we're looking purely for 100% Downs.
Well, we're pretty fastidious about our sheep, and as you say, this elasticity, sponginess in the wool is important, but we concentrate on breeding this type of wool, but if the wool quality on that animal is not good enough, we don't use him in the flock.
This is a purebred Pole Dorset. We only breed Pole Dorsets here. We have a flock of 1,000 females, and we don't breed any other commercial sheep. We just breed Pole Dorset. It basically is exactly what you'd be purchasing. Yeah. This will be a little bit shorter.
Yeah, and this is the fleece that we use in our carding process, which we put into our Woolstar products. We use what we call Downs wool because of the high micron and the resilience factor that's perfect for bedding.
The wool should be dense and firm handling.
Yeah.
That will produce the better wool for you. Mm. There's a certain sponginess, a certain elasticity in Dorset wool that I guess is good for what you want to do.
That's right. And that's why we use this type of wool, because for the bedding products, it's got to have that elasticity. Got to have a bit of some sort of memory in it, and that's where other wools just don't fit that bill.
It's a natural operation. Our sheep are all pasture fed, they're all grass fattened. The average flock size of a Pole Dorset flock in Australia is probably 100 ewes, maybe 200. We're a little bit different in the sense that we have a larger flock. We'd be one of the larger flocks in Australia. We're pretty passionate about breeding Dorsets, and we find that with our operation, we can dedicate ourselves to giving full-time attention to the sheep and doing the best job possible with them.
The wool selected by Wool Products is harvested and prepared annually by the shearing team. The shearers carefully remove the wool from the sheep. The next process is scouring. Wool scouring removes most of the impurities from the wool, like grease, minerals, and some of the vegetable matter. The bales of wool are transported to Wool Products headquarters in Sydney. They're placed in a bale breaker for opening of the wool. Only Nüwe wool is used in the manufacturing of our Woolstar woolen products. After opening, the wool is then blown across into a large storage hopper. From the hopper, the wool is transported via an up belt to the carding machine. Carding is the combing and straightening of the wool fibres by a multitude of small and large metallic rollers. The rest of the vegetable matter is also removed during carding. It's a state-of-the-art, computer-controlled process. A thin sheet of wool fibre is produced weighing between 100 grams up to 1,000 grams per square metre, depending upon the product specifications. The wool layer leaves the carding area via an upbelt to the cross-lapper. The cross-lapper machine moves backwards and forwards, laying layer after layer of carded wool. The computerised lattice moves the layers from under the cross-lapper, producing a continuous feed of wool with a constant density. The lattice transports the wool to the quilting machine. where it's inserted between two layers of quality cotton fabric. The multi-needled quilting machine can be programmed to produce the patterns required for each product range. The next move is to the panel cutter, where the product is cut to the size programmed into the machine. Its quality is checked after the cut to ensure the correct size, weight, and to ensure there are no fabric blemishes or broken or missing stitches. Wool Products Australia are proud manufacturers of quality quilts, under blankets, and pillows. As you've seen, from the fleece on the sheep's back to the finished product, Wool Products ensures the highest standards every step of the way. The result? A better bedding product. A better night's sleep.